Marquise here with Half Hour Happy Hour. We're celebrating the annual Beer Fest at Seville Quarter. We have lots of new things going on, lots of beer tasting, lots of guys having fun. Let's go around and see what we can find. All right, you guys, we're here at the Emerald Coast Beer Fest at Seville Quarter. We're here with Andy.
Hi.
I hear that you got a brewery thing going.
Well, I'm a home brewer, and a few friends of mine and myself, we brewed some stuff and took it over for people to sample. It's a great time, and we love seeing other people's reaction to tasting our home brews.
Hi, you guys, back again with Half Hour Happy Hour. Marquise here. We're here with some representatives, some promoters for some beer. They're going to tell us all about what they're here for.
I'm Captain Mike Blood, and we're here for New Orleans Beer Company's Pirate's Blood Red Ale. Drinking rum beer.
Perfect for these parts. So what are you drinking there?
Nothing. It evaporated.
It's all gone. It just disappeared.
We had a hole in the bottom.
Marquise here with Half Hour Happy Hour. We're covering the Emerald Coast Beer Fest at Seville Quarter. We got Buck Mitchell here trying to give us some information about what's going on.
How you doing? Everything
very
good?
Very good, thank you.
All right, we got a crowd here at Seville.
You are not
kidding. It is happening. Yeah, probably the biggest single day people-wise for any festival that we do all year long. 2,500 people is kind of roughly the number that we got.
That's amazing. We got a great crowd. I know I've definitely walked through, got to meet a few interesting folks.
You know, we started the beer festival about 12 years ago, back at the end of the alley with about 20 beer guys. My brother Doug actually started it with a bunch of beer geeks, we like to call them, and it's turned into one of the biggest festivals of Pensacola. It's moved from room to room. Not only is the street full in the plaza, but also every room inside Seville has different tastings going on, and it's full and it's happening.
Right, all seven rooms were completely packed as we went through. There's got to be some different things going on. What's your favorite beer so far that you've had? I mean, you got to be some kind of connoisseur after 12 years.
You know, I drink almost any beer, you know, the Sweetwater 420, Terrapin are great, but you know, some of the homebrew stuff is very unique and different every year.
That's great news. Thanks so much for talking with us.
Well, we appreciate it.
We're going to go up front and get to see a bunch of the
Come
big
on.
Crowd, right?
Great.